Hello and welcome back for my video about Restify. In this video I will show how you can work with headers in Restify. It's very easy and very quickly. So let's begin for this one. When you have a header you can control, let's say node app, this is my app. When I run this app you can see I respond 5 headers, the server, the content type, the length and the date and the connection. If you need headers, custom headers for you, you can just do this rest header and then say the header should be my custom header and then secret token. Let's play around with this. And then I can say my custom token expire and then we say new date. Then let's run it again. So we're starting and now you can see we have two here, my custom header and then my custom header my custom token expired and the same date as the request. That's how you can work with the easily with headers, but you can do a chain headers. That's meaning if you put an X before, let's remove this and say you can call it X token. Let's call it this, and then my token here, and I start again. And do it here. That's mean when you have an X minus, it's meaning you have a chain token. When you use a web server, you can say, please redirect all tokens starting with X with the next level. That's how you transport headers. It's very simple and easy way to work with headers. I hope you enjoyed this video about Restify and headers. I hope you want to subscribe my channel. And of course, I hope you want to like this video. And if you have any kind of questions, please make them below, and thank you for subscribing. Remember to share this video with your friends. See you next time.